Last week on SmackDown Live, you made a decision that most people would call impulsive. Just moments after Charlotte Flair defeated Bayley for a future title opportunity, you announced that at the Money in the Bank pay-per-view, you'd be defending both of your titles. Now, I think everyone's wondering, and I have to ask, why would you do this?
I think they're answering that for you, Charlie. Yeah, there ain't nothing impulsive. After the journey that I've had to get these, there is nothing impulsive about what I'm doing. Right, so the way that I look at it is I've got two options. I can just try and protect all that I have, or I can fight all. And I only know how to fight.
Right, but Becky, you obviously realize by defending both of your championships in a single night, you are greatly reducing the odds of
odds. Do you think I would be standing here as the double champ if I cared about odds? Now let's look at this. A year ago, nobody thought that I could main event WrestleMania, but I did. And a month ago, Ronda Rousey, the so-called baddest woman on the planet, was unbeaten. Maybe they're not here tonight, but many thought she was unbeatable until I beat her to become Becky Two Belts. These people know my whole career has been a long shot, but believe me, nothing that I have done has been by accident. And so for months, I ran my mouth about how Charlotte Flair was holding divisions hostage and how she was holding titles hostage. So there is no way I am doing that now as double champ, even if it puts me at a huge disadvantage. So you can talk about impulses and odds. But just remember this, I didn't make history by dodging anybody. I made it by beating everybody. So I say, bring on my opponents. Charlotte Flair, she still has the pedigree. She still has championship DNA. She still has all the tools, but the man still has her number. And Lacey Evans, that plank, she is a tremendous athlete with a great right hand, but she's making a big mistake by punching someone who likes it. Now I never know where her sneak attacks are coming from, but I'll tell you this, and I will tell her this. I'll tell her exactly where and when her beating is coming, and that's at the Money in the Bank pay-per-view.
Well, Becky, obviously I really respect your confidence, but you mentioned the right hand of Lacey Evans. You think what we saw last week might be just a little preview of what we can expect out of your match at the Money in the Bank pay-per-view?
This was Monday Night Raw last week. Becky Lynch versus Alicia Fox, the disarmer. Fox will tap out. Watch what happened immediately. Lacey Evans with the woman's right, but that was the first one.
The sassy Southern Belle was lying in wait, wanted to make a statement and remind the man just who she is with a bang. Second woman's right. Lacey Evans, a big-time threat to Becky Two Belts.
That wasn't a preview, that was a reminder. I'm just gonna take this from you now, Chuck. So, Lacey Evans, if you're not too busy back there do. How about you come out here and I give you a little payback? How about you come out here and I remind you exactly who you're dealing with?
Becky Lynch, the man standing her ground, upset at what happened last week, the two women's rights.
Be careful what you wish for. It is going to happen.
Lacey Evans not one to back down from a bite. Well, isn't it just like a man to want what he wants when he wants it? Lord, I could see that Irish temper of yours bubbling up in you from here, honey. Now, I am trying my best not to lose my manners, but I warned you last week to not allow your emotions to get the best of you, sweetheart. And you didn't listen. So I'm done talking.
Oh, yeah. Here we go. Oh, and Lacey Evans going right after Becky Lynch, and the fight is on. Evans and Lynch now outside the ring, and Lacey Evans taking the fight to the man.
Gotta respect this fight out of Lacey Evans. It's a tall order in the man.
The brawl underway. Officials now coming out to try to separate these two, who meet for the Raw Women's Championship in 3 weeks, but they want to fight tonight.
These two could destroy each other before Money in the Bank.
And Lynch isn't backing down, and Evans neither, and they go right after each other. Just a little taste of what's to come for the Raw Women's title.
Man, for someone that acts like she's a lady, she sure knows how to throw some fists around.
And now Evans finally separated from Lynch.
Lacey Evans showing absolutely no fear.
And Becky's in front. Right after Evans. And look at Becky go. And the man with the right hands. A chaotic scene here on Monday Night Raw.
All for the right to be called Raw Women's Champion.
Lacey Evans did not back down, neither did Becky Lynch. Toe to toe, face to face, fist to fist. Can you imagine the scene in Hartford at the Money in the Bank pay-per-view event when these two lock it up for the championship? And Becky and Lacey get separated again, and what a right hand, right to the bridge of the nose of Evans, but Evans is still in the fight. What a brawl!
Like 10 men trying to pull these two women apart. Good luck.
Can you imagine what's going to happen when it's all legal within the confines of the ring at Money in the Bank?
She doesn't have to wait long, because in 3 weeks at the Money in the Bank pay-per-view event streaming live on the WWE Network, Lacey Evans gets the opportunity of a lifetime.